I got a question for all you dudes out there. How the hell do you open up a radiator cap that is in my van? I've been pushing down, been turning it. It will not come off and release. Can someone please tell me what the hell I'm doing wrong? Let me know.